Beware the curse of the seven.
What's it look like? That someone walking out of the room.
What's up, love?
Should I do it again one more time?
A bit less close. To
less close to Susie.
Yeah, you came a bit too close.
That's what happened last time. That's why we got twins.
Does he have to put his glasses on?
I suppose you don't. He wouldn't necessarily.
Oh. Oh, that's classic for the bloopers, isn't it?
Thanks, love.
With feeling.
Sorry.
No.
Go on. Once more. A little bit less wide eyed.
I'm sure you all think I'm mad, but honestly. George!
I'm doing it so well.
That was really good.
To be honest, I don't think it's that unlikely given all the other weird stuff that's been going on.
You're clairvoyant, you mean?
Yes. It would add up, wouldn't it? Ever since there have been seven of us in this. Okay, but yeah.
I'm not going to look at you. Okay. Is that right?
You need. We can't. Okay. We can see you though. You're such a negative person to talk to. It's
fine. Sure. Yeah. Anything.
Oh yes, this is normal now.
Very good.
But we know in the future they're not around. Distari. Did something.
I don't think I am going to make it home.
Just know that you're going to go, I've got to go home, and then you're going to get your boyfriend.
I don't think I am going to make it home. I don't think I am going to make it home.
Like where's Lou and Ben? They're coming now.
That was good.
But then you have to fall.
Oh, shit.
I waited for you to fall so I can shout the story.
Sorry. Yeah.
Exactly. We need to go. It's time.
Take care of yourselves.
Good luck.
We'll do our best to find you. Did I tell you alone? We need to go. It's time.
Take care of yourselves.
Good luck.
We will. We will. We'll try and find you. Where's Claudia?
No, don't go. You mustn't.
You're looking at the camera.